Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I am back with a haul video, and as all of you know that Nykaa had their recent Pink Friday sale. So I got a lot of products from Nykaa and I loved all of them, and I bought some from Purple as well. So I have created this very beautiful look with that, which I'll be posting in my next video. So today's video is basically what all I got from Nykaa and from Purple. Without wasting much of your time, let's get right into the video because I have a lot of things to just show you. So starting off with Nykaa's haul, I'm going to be starting off with face products which I was, you know, waiting for a long time and which I really wanted to buy for a longest time. And please ignore my voice, I have severe cold and cough, so my voice is really bad today. And so I'm going to be showing you all of that. So starting from the first product which I used as my base today, I am talking about the Makeup Revolution Base Foundation Stick, and this is how it is called. It is called as Fast Base Stick Foundation. So I got two shades because I was not quite sure of the shades, and searched a lot of videos about the swatches online, but I was really not sure of the shade. So I picked these two shades which are quite which was quite okay to me when I purchased them. But the shade F12 is like kind of a perfect match. Even if I get tanned, this would be a perfect match to me. And F10, this is like a lighter tone to me, like one shade lighter to me, which I don't care. And I can use both of these mixed together, then I will get this perfect look. And that's how I have made this video. So I basically love these two because they are totally creamy, and see the packaging, it's so luxurious. And they price for about 850 rupees, but I got it for 638, which is like a 25% off, I guess. So once you open the packaging, you can see how the inner packaging looks, and once you roll on, you can see the bullet. I don't know how much quantity it carries, maybe 15 ml or something like that. I'll just check that out. So it doesn't specify anything on the packaging, and this is how it came. It came just with an outer plastic cover packaging, that's all. So the total quantity is not specified here. Maybe I have to check online how much quantity it carries, but I'm totally in love with this because it's very creamy and it's like apt for dry skin, because it does make your skin a little cakey if you go overboard. But I think you can use it like if you're going for some occasions, or if you really have to get dolled up, because it's so good. It gives you a very good coverage, and it's like a party wear kind of a foundation. And oily skin people, you have to really set it with a very good powder, and this is really amazing. The second product is a concealer, and I'm totally in love with this because it's like my all-time favorite, and I really wanted to get it launched in India. When it launched in India, I didn't really get my shade because it's always out of stock, and sometimes I feel that the price is little steep, so I just wait for an offer. So I'm talking about the Maybelline Instant Age Rewind Concealer. This is in the shade medium, and I totally love it because it's just, you know, brightening up your face, because I'm just doing my night shift presently, and I don't really open up my eyes even in the late evening. I just feel so dull. So after using this, you can see how, you know, bright I look. So I'm totally happy, and I've used this on this tutorial. So this is priced for 650 rupees, and you get for 455. The third product is also from Maybelline. It's the Maybelline V Face Duo Powder by Face Studio. So this is like a contour, and you have like a highlighting or a powder kind of a shade. And they have given you the instructions at the back how to use this product. If you don't know how to use it, you can use this for your bronzer and this for your, either for your powder or setting your under eye area, or for your whole face, mixing both of the powder. And they come with a brush and a mirror, which is like a super duper thing, because I really like the brush, which is like handy when you're on traveling. So I'm really surprised, and I have used this also, and this is in the shade light medium. And I don't know the exact price, I'll be linking that on my description box. Please do check it out. And this one comes with an outer packaging like this, so this is how it looks. And maybe the price is mentioned. Yeah, So it is 525 rupees, and I think it's what it was for a flat 25% off. So I'll be mentioning that on my description box, so don't forget to check that out. So the next face product which like I always wanted to buy was this Makeup Revolution luxury powder banana. So this is priced for rupees 850. Yeah, and I got it for flat 25% or 30%, and this is carrying a quantity of 42 grams, and this is like a very good translucent powder and banana powder, sorry. And I've heard a lot of good things about this powder, and I always wanted to buy, but because of the steep price I usually don't buy it. So when it was an offer, I just wanted to grab this. I'm totally happy about the product, and Nykaa, thank you so much for that. So next up, I bought some tools, makeup tools for makeup, and the first product which I bought, and I was totally shocked, because I'm talking about the Wet n Wild. This is called the flat top brush. This is how the packaging came, and this is priced at rupees 299. I got it in an offer only, but it did have fallouts. This is my first impression, so it did have fallout, and I think it's not very dense, you know, to blend in your foundation. It just blends your foundation on a medium medium status, because it's not very comfortable, and you feel that your foundation might be streaky. So I really didn't expect this to be like this. So it's okay. And I have used it once. As you can see, it's quite dirty, and already it has a pink kind of a color on the top, and my foundation color is like surrounded. So this is for 299, and also this I got it for on offer. So that's my first tool. Second tool, I got it from Nykaa. It's the Nykaa's silicone eyeliner, dab and blend silicone eyeliner makeup brush. So I'm quite excited. I haven't tried it yet, and this is priced for rupees 175, which I think is okay. It's kind of an affordable brush. And yeah, it comes with a ziplock cover like this inside, so that you can just store it. And this is how the eyeliner brush looks. Okay, it's quite nice. So I'm just excited to try this, and I'll be letting you know through Instagram or if I do a video later. So my third makeup tool is a eyelash curler. So this is from Vega, and this is priced for rupees 175 rupees, and I also got this on discount, and I've used it once and I really liked it. So that's my third tool. So moving on to my I would say this is my last makeup product, I think. Yeah, so this is my last makeup product, and this is like my all-time favorite, because I especially like my eyebrows. So I just wanted to buy a very good and at an affordable eyebrow product, which is really really very good on market and which is top rated. So this is the Miss Claire eyebrow cake, and this is priced for rupees 379, I guess, and I got it on discount. And I really really like that it comes with a spoolie brush and an angular brush. So I'm totally happy about that, and I really love the colors, because you can even share it with your family members who have very very light eyebrows. So I'm very happy, and I'll be sharing with some of my friends or my family members. So this is like my last makeup product from Nykaa. Moving on to skincare, I would say, basically not like skincare. So moving on to hair, I would say. Not skincare, because I just have one product from skincare. So I'm talking about the Bella Enrich Moisturizing Treatment for dry and damaged hair. So recently I had a lot of damaged hair, and this is like a savior for me, because it's like already I've used it like 4 times. See, I've used this much of the bottle or the container. The only thing I don't like about this is it does not come with a good pump packaging, because I think it's not hygienic, and we tend to take a lot of amount of quantity of the product. So this is like my favorite, and I've been loving it. So if you're someone who has very rough and dry frizzy hair, please give this a try. And this is priced for rupees 600, and I got it on discount. I don't know how much discount I got it, I just totally forgot. And moving on to the next hair care product, This is a conditioner from Sunsilk. One of my friend used this and she told me to give this a try, and this is like a conditioner with keratin yogurt, and this is for thick and long hair. Okay, so thicker looking hair in just one wash. I used it once, but I didn't like you know, how this conditioner worked, because it didn't give me any shine, or you know, it didn't give me any luster. It was like okay, and maybe I have to take a little more quantity. And this is priced for ₹69, and this one is 80 ml of bottle. So moving on to skincare, which is like one product. I just finished all of my sunscreens, so I just wanted to buy a travel friendly and a very good sunscreen, which is a Neutrogena Ultra Sheer Dry Touch Sunblock. So I think I've been missing this for about 1.5 years, because I was totally in love with the Lotus one, so I just wanted to shift. So I got this, and this is the SPF 50 plus, and this is a 30 ml bottle, which is dermatologically tested, leaves skin soft and smooth and waterproof, and this is priced for ₹199. So this is very handy, and you can also carry it in your wallet, so that's why I took it. But winters are near, I just take a little amount, because sunscreen is very essential in skincare. So that's all about my Nykaa haul. I think I've covered up everything, and my box is quite empty. And yeah, so moving on to my purple haul, which is like very very cute and very small. So I just wanted to try a lot of new launches from purple. So I bought their primer, which is the NY Bay primer, which says blends like a dream, hydrating in nature, lightweight formula, minimizes pores, smoothens skin, and perfect base to a flawless look. I just used it twice and I really liked it. It made my you know, foundation or my BB cream to stay for a longer time. And I have used this on this makeup, so you'll be seeing that. And this is priced for ₹225, but I also got this on a sale, so I just got a discount. And moving on to the next product, which is the NY Bay CC cream with SPF 20, so that's cool. And this one says that this one is infused with skin moisturizing agents, olive and wheat germ actives, brightens the skin, water resistant, blends like a dream, and lightweight formula. The one thing I noticed about both of these NY Bay products is that they don't have a lot of quantity inside the tube. It's like they have just 2 or 3 pumps, because it's always empty and I have to always shake it. And I used this once, I quite liked it. And moving on to my next product, which is like my favorite recently, is this NY Bay concealer. This is in the shade, yeah, it's very tiny to see. This is in the shade. Yeah, this one is dark and white chocolate pastel. Okay, so this is how the concealer look, and I've used this. It's like very blendable, and you know, it brightens up your under eye area. I really liked it. And this one is priced for 175, I guess. 195, and I got it for 100 or something. I don't know, I just got it for discount. And I think most of the purple new launches are always on discount. So I just totally love all that. And moving on to the next new launch is this Kohl Long Island Deep Intense Kohl Eye Pencil, which says it is water resistant, smudge proof, dermatologically tested, and this is in the shade bronze, which I'm wearing it on my eyes. I don't see or I don't feel that this one is like bronze. It is more like silver. So I don't know how the pigmentation is really, and I quite like it, because it just blends really well, but it does not stay for a very good amount of time. And this one, I think it's priced for 99 or 65, I don't know. Yeah, it's for 85, sorry. And I got it for 65, I guess. And moving on to the next new launch, which is an eyebrow pencil. I used it once, but it's too dark on my eyebrows. It's like too way dark. They don't have any other shade like grey or something. They just have this color. And this one is also priced for ₹99. And it's like a normal eyebrow pencil, which you get it on the market. So I'm not quite excited about this. The next product is this purple eyeliner, which comes with the outer packaging like this, and I really didn't like it because of the applicator. It's very stiff and it's like a pen applicator. I usually prefer, you know, my applicator to be like a brush and to be very easy. to just draw that perfect wing. And this one is a bit costly. It's like 299, which I really didn't like. I'll be doing a separate video on this. Next comes the lipstick, which I really really don't like because I'm wearing it right now. I like the color, but you know, it stains your lips so badly. I really don't like. This is from the NYB metallic range and this is in the shade Excellent 6. I saw this one to be like a brown color, but this is like a maroon color, which I really don't like. So that's my next pick. And lastly, I got this body lotion from Nivea, which everybody uses. It's a nourishing body lotion and this one is for very dry skin. I'm going to be giving this to my sister. So this is for 70 rupees and I think I completed all my haul from both Purple and from Nykaa. So that's all for today's video. I hope you like my haul and I hope you like all the products which I selected. So I'm going to be doing separate review videos because many of you requested me on Instagram to do separate videos on them. So I'll be doing that very soon. So till then, take care. I'll be meeting you very soon with my next video. Don't forget to subscribe my channel because it means a lot to me, and give this video a thumbs up. I'll be meeting you very very soon. Till then, take care. Bye.